Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, dude, I got some sweet weed here, man. Yeah, I'll save some for you. Don't worry. Alright, see you, Gramps. Heroin, heroin, I love heroin. Whoa, hey! Excuse me, what are you doing in my house?
Freeze, police!
Whoa, what's going on?
Nothing much. How about you?
Well, why are you in my house?
You've been smoking? You've been doing some drugs?
No. It's weird that you would think I was doing drugs, because I definitely have not done any drugs today at all.
Oh, I just heard the Ode to Heroin song, and I just figured, you know, it's usually sung when heroin is in use, so... I'm sorry to waste your time.
Oh yeah, no problem, don't worry about it. Oh, well, wait, officer, do you like things that aren't guns?
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't call myself a fanatic, but I enjoy some not guns.
Then you are gonna love this.
Hey, wait a sec. I'm a police officer, and I'm pretty sure that's a gun.
Oh, dude, man, sorry, that's my bad.
Oh, no problems. Still friends, still BFFs for life, right?
Yeah, sure, dude, we can be BFFs for life. It's just too bad your life is gonna end. Now! Hey, Grandpa? Hey. I did something bad. No, not the weed. No, something else. No, I still got weed for you, don't worry. Yeah, I just need you to come pick me up. Alright. See ya.
Yonder, are you here?
I'm here, Grandpa. I did something terrible. I killed a man tonight.
DeAndre, not again. It's not another damn hooker, is it?
Not that I know. Well, at least not full time.
Damn it, I'm not going through this again.
I'm sorry, Grandpa, this isn't what I intended.
You shot him, didn't you?
It was an accident.
You swallowed yourself with pride. You can only truly understand this world once you've gotten past yourself.
Weed, Grandpa.
There, we should get the hell out of here. Cops will be here soon.
Hey, did you kill this guy?
No.
Oh, geez. Sorry, sir. Sorry to bother you.
Hey, officer, you want to see something that's not a gun?
Alright, Grandpa. I swear that's going to be the last guy I kill tonight.
Oh, I knew I was going to be the last person you're going to kill tonight.
What have I done?
Say